And once it's ours, the Morning Star sex operation is done.
Are you gonna move all the bitches?
Just let me worry about that. Now let's go. I want to meet my new employees. Maybe these strippers won't shoot me.
She had to bring that up again.
Someone had to.
Once you find the girl, send them to me. I keep them safe.
I can't believe I have to listen to this. Yep, no girls. Not helpful. What the hell are these for? More crazy shit.
I was a prisoner so long.
Move already and stay with him.
I'll keep you safe, sugar.
Oh, these guys are fucked up. Up there's blocking the way.
Where are we?
Stick with us, you'll be safe.
Damn, ain't you a fine little thing?
There's still more crates? It's like my freshman dorm.
We better load these bitches up before your boy gets here.
Get your asses in the crate, ladies.
I've been in there so long already. Not the box.
They're coming for the boat.
Yeah, I know.
They got some big firepower laying on those platforms on the sides.
I ain't getting too close until it's clear down there.
in this city can match me. Pierce, we're clear.
Let's load these hoes up there and get the hell out of here.
Thank you.
colors be nice.
Star wants to pay for the girls.
I can't do my thing if I got no pussy to sell. The money won't come quick, but you bet it'll come.
Why have a famous steelport pimp if we aren't using him? Make us some money, Z.
What the hell were you thinking, Maddie?
It just seemed like a waste to lose all those girls.
I am the general. I'm the czar. I'm the walking apocalypse. And I make the decisions, not you!
My bad, mate. So what happens now?
Ah, we burn down! We focus. We don't do a run-in. We hit him with a Montreal screw drop.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's it. Now listen up.
My esteemed colleagues, the time is now. We have deployed Stag to Steelport.